Hi everybody, today I'm going to tell you one of Andare's stories. Andare is a famous character not only among children but also among whole society. As usually, while Andare was going to the palace, he saw really big jamfries. Then Andare wanted to eat jambus, but nobody was allowed to eat jambus in that trees. One day, while Andare was working through the royal guard, anyone was not to be seen. Then Andare had a cunning plan for eight jambus. After that, Andare ate lots of jambus. Next day, the king was able to know about this. Then the king was quite angry. Next day, early in the morning, all of them were summoned by the king. Then the king asked from them who ate jambus. Then all of them said that we didn't eat jambus. Then the king asked again who ate jambus. Then Andare told to the king how he ate jambus. Then the king was quite angry, but the king didn't punish Andare.